very high. Quite frankly, you can build a very viable, profitable business without doing a whole lot of transactions. And I've often told the story that one of the things that attracted me to come into this area is because this is the land of real business people. Real business people. Because the reality is, if you sell 6 homes here, you're going to be out of the business really, really fast. And so when Jalen talked about how he had